This game is called Yes-No Sort. The goal of the game is to choose one sorting attribute, like size, color, or type, and use the attribute to sort a collection of items into two sets. The players decide which items have the matching attribute by saying yes or no to each item. This helps young children practice both math and science skills because they're sorting and classifying. You can use all kinds of items for this game. Pattern block shapes, objects found outside, counter sets, utensils, socks, almost anything. To get started, first place your items on a table or on the floor. Choose an attribute that the other players will use to sort the collection into yes and no piles. So here my attribute could be items that are leaves. You can say, let's sort these into two piles. In one pile, let's put all the leaves. Hold up one of the objects and ask, is this a leaf? When the child responds correctly, ask, okay, which pile should we put it in? Let the child add the leaf to the yes, or in this case, it's the leaf pile. Then keep going. What about this one? Nope, not a leaf. A rock? No, that's not a leaf. What about this one? Yes, that's a leaf. It looks different than our other leaves, but it's still a leaf. Then keep going. When you've sorted your collection into two piles, you can ask, which pile do you think has more? I think the not a leaf pile has more. Can we find out for sure? How? Yeah, let's count the piles. You can also ask scientific questions about the items in the yes pile. This helps children learn to classify objects. For example, you can say, these are all leaves, but they look pretty different. What do you notice about the leaves? Can you describe something about each one? This leaf has 1, 2, 3 big lobes sticking out. This leaf has lots of little jagged points sticking out. So even though leaves can look different ways, they're still all leaves. Check out our website for more games and lots of other ways to learn and practice math.